Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne?
New Year by waiting up till 12 o'clock and getting the new day in. But everyone doesn't celebrate New Year like that. First, everyone doesn't celebrate New Year on the same day even. Everyone all over the world doesn't celebrate New Year the same day. We are having something very special on January 24th. We are having the Chinese New Year. They celebrate the New Year on towards the end of January, and they have a dragon. They have dragon, big huge dragon dance. Some people on New Year's they don't only celebrate it by partying and all. They get up very early in the morning and they do a crazy thing. They do a very, very crazy thing.
So, a crazy dance?
No, not a dance. I wish they did a dance. But they, even if it is very, very cold, like somewhere in Alaska and Michigan, it is below freezing point. There's ice all over.
Ice.
They put on their swimming suits and they jump into the water. Now, they think it is a very good sport and they do it. Okay, now on New Year's Day, some people in Africa, you know what they do? They make sure that the old year is taken out and pushed away. So they make a little monster to frighten the old year away so that they will not have the old year coming anytime, and they will have the new year starting from fresh, okay? So they make a monster and go boo, 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 boo all over. In Japan, they celebrate New Year in a different way and at a different time. In Iran, there they celebrate New Year on the first day of spring. That is March 21st, okay? When it's the first day of spring, they have their new year, okay? And in the Islamic calendar, we celebrate New Year. I'm a Muslim, I have the Islamic calendar. We celebrate New Year according to the moon calendar. Now it'll be after 4 months. It'll be after 4 months. And we don't celebrate it, it is a very sad occasion. We are crying and we are sobbing and all. On New Year's Day, people make a kind of resolution. What is a resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to get straight A's.
Per my husband's request, I will organize my life.
You're so funny. I'm going to organize my my whole house. How about that?
To adopt about 20 or 30 kittens.
Well, my New Year's resolution would be to help out my family more.
To be a better singer and a dancer.
Great.
And try to work on my skills in skateboarding and try to be a better gymnastics and be a football player.
Oh, I decided that I will try to lose weight this year, okay? And I will try to keep it up. Now, what would you try to do? You'll quack this year? How many times? 5 times every minute? Five times every minute. 11 times every hour. Okay, now we make him do that every time on Saturday he comes. He has to stand here and crack in front of everyone, okay? Let's sing a little song, Ringing in the New Year. And very nicely and together, okay? Ring-a-ling-ling. A ding-a-ling-ling. A new year has begun. Be a year just full of learning fun. Just full of learning fun. Please welcome Peter Chu from the Lennox Library.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. We are celebrating Chinese New Year. In the world, there are two different calendars. One is based on solar calendar, which is the Western calendar we have. There's another calendar, which is lunar calendar. Lunar calendar is based on the moon. The moon goes around 28 days a month. When the moon comes out, that's the new moon. You see a little bit curve there. That's the first day of the month. And if the first day of the year, January, and that's the Chinese, that's a Lunar New Year day. Once we see the big moon here, if you see the sky, full moon, complete full moon. Biggest size you see in the month. That's the mid of the month. The lunar calendar, every year there is a symbol. There are 12 animals. Chinese zodiac. Each animal represents 1 year. So if I just ask you what's your symbol of the year when you were born, I know how old you are. Yeah. 120 years ago, China is agriculture country. Most people are farmers. Farmers work hard. In the spring, we plow the land, we sow seeds, we plant them, and in the fall, we do the crop, and then store them in the storage. Prepare the food for the whole year. In Asia, in China, we live on rice. Like here in the United States, we eat bread, but there we eat rice. That's our main food. So winter is cold. We have winter break. Just like here in the United States, we have winter break, Christmas time. We have New Year holidays, but there is the lunar calendar. We celebrate New Year time. We have 2 weeks winter break. So our kids were off school. And even the parents at that time farming, they don't work. They go farm for the 2 months. What they do, they prepare to celebrate the Chinese New Year. During the year when they're working on farm, they do not have time to clean the house. So they do a major cleaning during that time. The New Year break. Clean the house, make new dress, have nice haircut, and put on decorations to celebrate the New Year's coming.
I was born in the year of rooster. This lady, her name is Susan. And what do you think? The red symbol, like what? Okay, let me tell you what. The rooster, the character is, you like to be alone, dream of great things. You are usually modest, but not always. That's what I am, rooster. All right? Take a guess, what the kind of red is like, the character? Who can say it? Me.
Maybe red hair?
Red hair? You think red hair would like a red?
You have a hot temper, but a lot of charm. That's accurate. You always finish what you set out to do.
That's right. I know Susan well. That's exactly what Susan, my friend, is. Miss Rack.
Miss Rack, thank you.
Okay. What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, good. Let's give Jennifer a hand. What year you were born? 1994. All right, I found it in the book. Do you know what year you were? What symbol you are? No, you don't. Okay.
A dog?
How do you know? Does she look like a dog? Can I borrow? No? Okay. He's waiting. He knows you. Do you know him? Sure, he knows you. Here is our dog. The year of 1994. So like I told you, every 12 years, it's a round of 12 animals. If you were born in 1994, you were born in the year of
dog. Very. You are very hardworking and
loyal. Justice?
Justice is important to you, but you have quite a strong will.
1995. What kind of character is this? What animal is this? What?
Rabbit?
Rabbit? Okay. Sheep? All right. The year of pig. Mr. Pig here. Do you eat a lot? Do you eat a lot? Eat all the time, right? Well, that's what it is. Right. So pig has very strong character. Ask your mom. Is he strong character?
Yes, he is.
See? See, mom knows it. The books know you too. Strong actor. Yeah, white sort of way.
Is he white?
Yeah. Well, you're exactly like the book. What says, huh? And you like to learn, do you?
Very creative.
Right. Very great. Right. You're a good student, right? But only about things that interest you.
Yeah, that's how it is. You get poor very smart,
but
get poor very easy.
See?
He only likes to do
things
he enjoys.
So your mom knows you, and I know it to you. Why I know you? I'm a librarian. I have a book here, baby. You are pig. Remember now, huh? All right? 1991. Okay, take a guess. What animal does she look like? Mm-hmm.
Snake.
Well, yeah, that's right. Look at her hair. I don't want like a snake, don't they? Yeah, I agree. Yeah. Okay. Well,